Has Lai Chang carried out the snake's orders?
Yes, Master.
Then Granite Grant will not catch the steamer tonight.
No, Master.
He is dead?
Yes, Master.
You have done well, Lai Chang. The Black Quorum shall reward you.
Well, Doctor?
He'll be all right.
I was afraid he was finished.
If the knife had gone in a quarter of an inch to the right, he would have been. Narrow squeak.
Supposed to sail for London tonight.
It'll be a good 6 weeks before he's on board ship. He's got to have absolute quiet or I won't answer for him. I'll arrange to have him taken to hospital straight away.
Thank you, Doctor.
The steamer.
Steady, old man.
So they got me after all.
Yes. The doctor says you'll be all right in time.
But I've got to catch the steamer. I must be in London by the middle of next month.
Oh, that's impossible. To move now would kill you.
Then you must catch it for me.
What can I do?
Go to Sexton Blake. He's the one man who can deal with the Black Quorum.
Supposing he refuses?
He won't. Not if you tell him they're the greatest crime organization of the century. Tell him they're meeting in London soon. And that the snake will be there. The master brain behind the whole concern. If Sexton Blake can discover his identity, then the Black Quorum can be broken up.
Where are they meeting?
Come closer.
Just because you're an accredited agent of your government, you won't allow a mere private detective in on your secrets.
If you must talk nonsense, please choose a less public place.
Would you mind if I give you a little advice?
Don't I always listen to my good friend's advice?
Well, be careful, Julie. One of these days, you may find yourself mixed up in something too much for you. Secret service is bad enough, but fighting organized crime is even more dangerous.
I can look after myself.
Yes, you've been able to so far. But as you yourself pointed out, I'm a very busy man.
And what has that got to do with it?
Well, I may not always have the chance to come to your rescue.
We meet tonight at 10.
Tell me, have you ever heard of anything called a quorum?
You mean the Black Quorum?
Possibly. What are they?
Only the most powerful criminal organization in this country and the continent.
That's interesting. Any specialities?
They specialize in every possible form of crime. They're the biggest menace to society we've ever known. Any interference with their plans and they kill. A perfect organization, with a master brain at the head. If only we could lay our hands on the snake.
The snake?
The man who runs the whole show. But he's as slippery as an eel. We can't get any lie onto who he is.
We shall soon, now, Brandley.
Now, gentlemen, I have something interesting to demonstrate to you. Shall you please all uncover? This ingenious device, gentlemen, it's a combination of the old-fashioned camera obscura, the latest developments, television. It enables me to keep a close watch on all our visitors and thus eliminate any suspicious character. And now we'll have a look in the main salon. Quite a satisfactory gathering. I think you'll admit, gentlemen, our business progresses.
Excellent, Mr. Laron. I'm quite worthy of you.
And that, gentlemen, concludes our business for this evening.
Blake, are you all right?
Yes, perfectly.
Where's Laron?
In there.
Under the open.
I don't know, he's running through that rope, but it's fast.
He'll have to break down the doors.
Well, you'll never get him out alive.
Well, we can try. Better him down.
Go on.
You're quite safe now, Julie.
Oh,
on here. Look, he's escaped.
He went that way.
Look out.
You promised to have dinner with me, and I demand reparations.
How can I make it?
By promising to have supper with me instead.
Well, if you insist.
Governor, he's escaped.
That's the worst of leaving things to you, blooming amateurs.
We must get busy. We've got to catch that man.
Well, I wish you the best of luck.
But you're coming with us.
Oh, no. No, I'm afraid I've got a supper appointment with a lady.
But you can't do that.
Oh, yes, I can. Don't forget, I'm acting quite unofficially.